revolution. Revolution. Inside the sphere we turn with a desire, a need to effect something which is not yet seen. The power turns within. Denoting a great change without. This constitution struggles to become another. Turn, turn to reach for what is not yet there. It's extended as far as it will go. But no, it must be able to continue on and on. Turn, keep turning, revolution. Turn around but look not back to before. Turn to draw from within. Just keep turning, turning, moving forward. Re-evolution. Project into something great, to another dimension. A single turn of this kind, this cycle of rotation, round and around, circuits breaking, revolving as celestial bodies, light projected, sun on edge, pain of constant revolvery, revolution. Body is the central axis, where is the center point to complete this single cycle of motion? Revolution, evolution, becoming something beyond another dimension. A change in our inherent path. Existing patterns have been shaped by the turns of time. This rounded sequence must break the mold of conventional movement. An extraordinary second, recurring succession. Must we stretch time to capture this extended momentum, to breathe the light within our shadows, to bring the lower layers to the surface, to be yesterday and tomorrow in a single still moment, to be centered in a spinning place. Revolution. Captured in a timeless continuum, to modify the branch of the world, to feel revolutionary, to be revolutionary. Revolution, evolution, re-evolution, one complete turn of a new revolution.